ngarmi mo nauta ka di kana wari mo bari baris la o ka di sino mayang ka di kana Norway la ka di kana Rui Tien ka ma tai o dai i di na garam ka ma na pei ji hu mo nau da mai ka sai ma a mo o dai i di na chi hu ka ma i di na chi hu i ka ma wan ka di kana pei ji hu ka ma i ma a ta a ta ka nan to a ka nan o ma a ta a ta ka nan to ka ruan ka ma ta爹妈开始迷茫着呢，我在找他嘛的打什么事哪个的那白几乎，哦都把阿旺，伊哩个不在呢，马上呀马斯卡塞入个嘛，伊哩那白几乎撒老大，把咱个爹妈个人个的西罗马样个那挪威那瑞典的撒老什么是个的个那个人个蛮，伊哩那白几乎。
不论咱哦，不打开是难度，我们哦阿本哦，我们脑袋也可吃不。哦，难度长起来也得克制哦，我们的么查查了哦，一定的阿妈屋那北极狐哦，米嘎阿拉家雪狐个嘛，看住看那里得看的看那日干哦，我们脑袋一定阿妈屋那小型犬科动物个嘛哒，哦难度咖喱的沙老虎的，把咱个爹妈看住完了找，我们的他不那不接，那看住看的西罗马样，看那加拿大的挪威，嘛哒伊玛嘎米哦，乌来亚一定那北极狐啊，繁育中心的。那保护语言的沙头大厦，我们嘛的打巴卡金那个的个那北极狐嘛，马多呀马斯卡沙猪，哦，个嘛注意个个猪，个它伊那巴个那多卡猪湾，哦，那猪那北极狐伊，马多呀个个猪米瓦拉，马多呀马斯卡沙猪，那卡猪个的斯堪的那纳维亚半岛极圈个猪伊的那格拉姆格曼。
It is like when we actually started this project, the remaining populations in Norway and Sweden combined was less than 50 individuals, adult individuals in total. Today there is approximately 300 in Norway.
那北极狐么闹大个嘛的，跟那阿米安伊，哦阿毛乌达马斯卡塞嘛伊，阿毛乌阿朝嘛的达萨拉乌达毛噶，不那不提这个嘛，哦爹妈哦伊尼那瓦里瓦里巴里斯啦，哦阿毛乌个人伊查不个的不那的马斯卡比亚斯啦，那卡马湾个的跟那北极狐，伊的那赤狐嘛达，哦马斯卡萨朱拉那都卡朱万伊，哦马朱努摩卡拉个那阿萨个那真南卡朱努拉给卡朱，哦。那我当一定那猪专业一定那狐狸，马上让它干那那那多嘎猪湾。
When the climate become warmer, it makes the production in the high alpine areas higher. So it means that the red fox can sustain a living in and establish in the high mountain areas, and that is of course a problem since. Since they are so close relatives, they have pretty much the same food, and also the red fox could take over the Arctic fox's dens and.
我们卡杜加那翻译中心，格嘛伊乌拉亚米亚瓦鲁阿马斯卡岛因那北极湖，卡杜加那翻译中心，格鲁诺米瓦拉克那，哦伊里格专尼都巴布罗拉，马若马斯卡萨鲁那卡杜卡迪格那北极东缘，格鲁伊里那北极湖格嘛，哦我们那乌达卡迪格那北极湖伊萨拉乌达马拉达，那注意萨卡斯卡迪格那丘林蒂格嘛古木鲁岛嘛的米鲁嘛。It's
not like you and me when we go in a narrow cave. We're going to get afraid. They are safe. They are afraid out in the space where we feel free. They are afraid.
噶只么闹大，噶里斯堪的纳维亚半岛，噶如果那只噶里，阿毛乌噶那挪威啦，噶那瑞典，噶那加拿大，哦那北极狐，那都加入万噶如诺，哦那都那米斯帕研究伊基波伊里古兰啦，噶那阿米安伊，伊里那北极狐伊马卓亚噶马卓诺马斯卡阿萨卓拉，哦伊里那北极狐伊里古兰的阿迪亚达毛卢布达吉米安格拉瓦拉勒姆斯拉，阿在代表伊。